2 months old, he looks up at you. How his smile melts your heart. You wanna say, stop time, don't move on. Even as you watch, that look is gone. Then he's too such a little man, so alive and so smart again. You say, stop time, stay just this way. But the future calls and he can't stay. Nobody warns you of this parent's paradox. You want your kid to change and grow, but when he does, another child you've just begun to know leaves forever. Birthdays fly, 7, 8, 9, 10. Every kid he becomes, you clutch and say, stop time, hold this one fast. But it's not supposed to last, and that time has come and passed, for he's growing.